Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to YouTube videos of Yungdinlu. We are very excited to invite you to come to visit Danang City today. We are standing by the Han River, and I would like to introduce you one of the oldest bridges in Danang City. That is the Dalat. The name is Dalat. That was created by the old name of an American contractor, RMK. That is the name of the one who built this bridge before. This one now is Nguyen Van Troi Bridge, but it was built from the years of about 1960s when the Vietnamese and American were still happening, and the American army chose Danang City as the second headquarters, and they built station and radio station there, and they use the Tien Sha port as the main port to move in the weapons and the stuff from the Navy ships. And they use this bridge Dalat to connect to you for the train, connect the Tien Sha port in the Central Peninsula to Danang City, inside of Danang City, and also moving along to by the railway. You see the Nguyen Van Troi Bridge with a yellow color that you see over there, and it was built about 1960s, and the length is about 550 meters, and the wide is about 10 meters. You see a very special bridge because you know there is no vehicle on the bridge, only walking. Nowadays is becoming the walking bridge of the city, and it is one of the amazing bridge, the significant the city sizing of the city. And Danang City is the third largest city of Vietnam with a population of 1 million people. Now is developing tourism, and tourism is the main industry of the city. Yes, and this river is now very gentle. With the other side of the is the Beach. Here is the one of the six luxurious beach in the world. Was reported by the Forbes magazine about 12 years ago. And you know the bridge Danang played a very important role in the world of the American Army when they used to transfer the weapons from the seaport of Tien Sha to Danang City, and also from Danang City they can move out of the city to some of the mountains, set up better landing zones for the American armies. And very far over there we will see the Dragon Bridge, is the new bridge of the city. Dragon Bridge is and Nguyen Van Troi district to the main downtown city of Danang, and now the city is very much developing. And I would like to invite you to come to Danang City to see all the nine bridges in green, the Nguyen Van Troi or Danang Bridge, and the territory of the street which is there. And it looks very pretty and nice in the evening. And also we would come to see the some other places like the fantasies building tower there. And ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to subscribe with us and share this video to your friends and comment with us. Then we will deliver you some more interesting video in the future. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching with us.